and from there to the gadget and gizmo related news stories of the week.
Google will pay $22.5 million to settle charges it bypassed the privacy settings of customers using Apple Safari browser. Google had used computer code known as cookies to trick Safari browsers on the iPhones and iPads so that the internet search company could monitor users who had blocked such tracking. At its 20th anniversary celebration, Lenovo unveiled its new generation of lightweight ThinkPads at the Museum of Modern Art in New York. Lenovo showcased ThinkPad X1 Carbon, which has weight less than 3 pounds, 8-hour long battery and 3G mobile technology. Nokia launched two new handsets, Nokia Asha 305 and 311. Asha 305 is a dual SIM phone with resistive touchscreen and 2MP camera priced at ₹5,029. Whereas Nokia Asha 311 comes with 3-inch capacitive touchscreen, 1GHz processor, features a 3.2MP camera and has 15 level pre-bundled versions of Angry Birds. It is priced at ₹7,139. The rumors about iPhone 5 September release is almost confirmed, as one of iPhone's screen manufacturer Sharp may have spilled the beans by confirming it's shipping from August and released by September 12. The next generation iteration of the most awaited phone is expected to have a 4-inch display, iOS 6 operating system and 8-pin connector. The share of RIM rose more than 5% after the news hit the markets that the BlackBerry makers may look to license its new operating system to Samsung. The operating system known as BB10 will run a next generation line BlackBerry's expected to launch early next year.